गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, टूडे इज 17th of July 2020 एंड दिस इज क्लास 5 इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट क्लास। बिफोर वी रीड अबाउट अ पॉड ऑफ माई ओन एंड टूडे वी राइट सम क्वेश्चंस आंसर्स फ्रॉम दैट स्टोरी। फर्स्ट आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस विद रेफरेंस टू द कॉन्टेक्स्ट। हियर द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इज वॉन्ट इट गेट क्राउडेड when it stops to pick up other passengers, I asked. This is the context and the three questions are from these context. Now first one, who asked this question and to whom? Here are the answer. This is the context, okay? And the speaker, that means the little boy, asked this question to his mom. Okay, so who asked this question and to whom? The little boy means the speaker asked this question and to his mom, means his mother. Then second one, where was the speaker at that moment? Speaker kothay chilo shei shomoy? So the answer is the speaker is in the pod at that moment, মানে স্পিকার সেই সময় পডের ভেতরে ছিল সেই সময়টাতে। ওকে, দেন থার্ড কোয়েশ্চেন ইজ হোয়াট মেড দ্য স্পিকার থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ইট উড গেট ক্রাউডেড, মানে কেন এরকম সে কোয়েশ্চেনটা করেছে। দ্য অ্যান্সার ইজ দ্য স্পিকার থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ইট উড গেট ক্রাউডেড বিকজ ইট ওয়াজ মাচ রুমিয়ার দ্যান ইট লুকড, মিন্স দ্য পড। Four people could fit in with ease and there was plenty of space for luggage. So the question is, what made the speaker think that it would get crowded? Answer is, the pod was much roomier than it looked. Four people could fit in with ease and there was plenty of space for luggage. This is the answer. The next part of the question, the next part question is complete these sentences with information from the text. Mane sentence gulo ke complete karo. First one, the writer was visiting his uncle in London. Second one, they reached Heathrow at 11 a.m. the convenient time. Okay. Third one, pod is another name for ultra PRT. Fourth one, the pods were controlled through computer. Fifth one, pods are environment friendly because they are battery powered and it has 40 kilometer per hour speed. So these are the question for your classwork and you have to write the questions answers properly after reading the story of the pod. Now I tell you about some spellings which you have to write in your exercise copy. Okay, so the spellings are computer, c-o-m-p-u-t-e-r-s, computers. Cars, C-A-R-S. Trains, T-R-A-I-N-S. Happen, H-A-P-P-E-N. Future, F-U-T-U-R-E. Wished, W-I-S-H-E-D. Buy, B-U-Y. P-O-D, pod. O-U-R-S-E-L-V-E-S, ourselves. Nose, K-N-O-W-S. So these are the spellings and you have to write the spellings after reading the story and answer the questions properly from the text. Okay, thank you.